And remember, next Friday is Hawaiian Shirt Day.